There's a sound taking over the nation. There's a fever all over town. It's a sound of celebration. It's the feeling of love all around. Raise your voices loud, oh. Make Nigeria proud, oh. Join in the fun, oh. Come on, everyone, oh. Join in the team.
COPA Coca-Cola.
Join in the dream.
COPA Coca-Cola.
Join in the game.
COPA Coca-Cola.
Join the celebration.
COPA Coca-Cola. COPA Coca-Cola. COPA Coca-Cola.
I can't stop singing the praises of Coca-Cola. They've been doing a fantastic work in conjunction with school sports.
This type of program is a program that I benefited from when I was growing up, especially on this field. I know what I did.
As a former student and footballer, I seem to think back to the 70s when I was in the Sunday school. The way we were playing, the way we were coming together, meeting ourselves and all that, it just would be fantastic.
COPA Coca-Cola, it's our way of connecting to teenagers through their passion point football.
Putting a lot of company resources to make this happen, and we are doing it in a very groundbreaking way, going to 32 states and also engaging over 60,000 students.
We don't know these young boys we all see running around, showing their talent, and end up to become one of the greats of Nigerian football in the future.